sounds of me. And I know you're not no good for me, but you look so good to me. I don't need another broken heart or sleepless night. God, please, God.
Hey, YouTube, I'm back with another video. And in today's video, well, for this week's video, I'm going to be showing y'all preparing for my Sweet 16. So this is me how I look before, and on Wednesday, December 2nd, I will be getting my hair done, and on Friday, December 4th, I will be doing my photo shoot, so I have my makeup and everything done, and yeah, and I'll get back with y'all when I'm getting my hair done.
Hey, YouTube, so today, is the day of my photo shoot, and I was supposed to record after I got my hair done, but this one here, and I'm gonna show y'all where I got it from. But yeah,
my hair from Love Me Hair. I can see it was a pretty box, and it was a bow and stuff. But yeah, so I got my hair from, and this is what they put in the box. I got a hot comb. Basically, if you spent over $149, you get a free hot comb, or you get a flat iron or whatever. I don't know. Some good stuff. They give you a little packet thing, and it comes with a like wig cap that I already used it. Okay. So what's in here is a headband. Edge brush, get some bobby pins, get a hair clip that says Love Me, get, I think it's a band, and yeah, that's it, and then you just keep packaging. Yeah, it's cute. So you guys shop with them. I will put the link in the bio. Like, yes. This is my third week from them. And I love them. Like, yeah. Shop with them. Okay, guys, this is after my photo shoot. I'm finna show y'all some clips from the photo shoot, and shout out to Lady Creates. Y'all will probably see this video after I post the actual pictures or post the pictures on Instagram. So yeah.
Thank you.
You said it's just popular.